Kia ora, I'm Jaden Hohepa, a first year engineering cadet with Downer. I've been a part of the Tauriko Enabling Works project since day one, and I'm proud to share the great progress we've made. This update gives you a quick look at the milestones we've hit over the past few months. One of the biggest achievements is the opening of the new State Highway 29 and Redwood Lane roundabout. It's currently running in a temporary layout with one lane in each direction, while we continue widening State Highway 29 and upgrading surrounding infrastructure. This new layout has enabled us to progress to the next stage of the corridor. We've now completed the installation of the underpass units, which will let pedestrians and cyclists travel beneath State Highway 29 safely. The final earthworks are now underway, along with shaping the drainage swales, the final planting, and the drainage tie-ins. The stormwater upgrades are also wrapping up, with new, larger pipes installed to reduce flooding risks during heavy rain. These works are a part of a broader underground network, including over 14 kilometres of new water, wastewater, and stormwater pipes. The weather hasn't been easy, but despite some delays, our team has safely delivered a major milestone, the Redwood Lane roundabout, which is now operating well. Construction is now underway on the final Kaweroa Drive connection to the roundabout, which is expected to be open by late 2025. Once finished, the roundabout will support two-lane travel in each direction across four approach roads. To give you a sense of how big this project really is, here are a few quick stats. 53,500 square meters of fresh asphalt has been laid, enough to reseal seven rugby fields. 10.1 k's of cabling has been installed for new power and fiber. 6.7 k's of underground power lines strengthening the local network. And more than 244,000 plants and trees will be planted to restore the landscape and boost biodiversity. Thanks for joining me on this progress update. It's been a privilege to be involved in this project and see the impact it's already having on the area. Together, we're shaping a safer, smarter, and better connected Bay of Plenty.